Here we have a Cranston cable or wire cutter. We got it hooked up to 115 volts and also to air pressure. We're gonna show you that it works. It does have a kind of like a connection here, a hose and a electrical line, which is about 20 feet long, and operates this Lancer cutter. So we're gonna cut a couple pieces of cable to show you that it works really well. So this cable is roughly, this is a smaller cable and this is a thicker cable. This is about 2 gauge or so. Okay, so go ahead and cut this piece first here. You can put a couple pieces on here. That, and then this one's a little bit bigger. Squeeze it in there. Cuts it really well.